So I worked on my triceps and my chest today. I was on this in the beginning for about 15 minutes. That was it. I didn't really do this too long. But I didn't do any cardio at the end just because I brought in my gloves, so I could hit the bag up for a little bit after my whole entire workout. And overall, I worked up a good sweat throughout the whole entire time, and I was just feeling freaking amazing as normal. And you know, loving it. Moving around, you know, even, you know, better each day. And just freaking loving the improvements. That's pretty much everything. And had an awesome ass workout, and I really enjoyed it. So yeah, that's about it. So take care.
My message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the
what's about to happen is Weezy the dragon. I link with the dragons and we gon' get ratchet. No need for imagining, this is what's happening. Second thing second, I reckon immaculate. Sign about accurate. I know the strength that don't come without strategy. I know the sweet that don't come without cavities. I know the passages come with some traffic. I start from the basement, end up in the attic. And third thing third, whoever call me out, they simply can't count. Let's get mathematic, I'm up in this hook.